Hey YouTube, Cornster. I'm back. And have I got a song for you? Have I got a track from the, in my opinion anyway, greatest supergroup formed in this decade? You know, you've had your Audio Slaves, you've had your Velvet Revolvers, all brilliant bands. But this lot, John Paul Jones, bass player from Led Zeppelin, Dave Grohl, drummer with Nirvana, frontman with Foo Fighters, Josh Homme, guitarist, voice man and frontman extraordinaire from Queens of the Stone Age. This is them, Crooked Vultures, from their self-titled new album and my favourite track. This is Bandoliers.
I'm not afraid to die.
There you go, YouTube. Sorry about that. There's a couple of little mistakes at the end there. I'm still familiarising myself with the song. But you get the gist. And is that a blind or what? Man, honestly, if you've not heard them, get out there and buy the album, download it, whatever you want to do. Sorry, not advertising them Crooked Vultures, YouTube. But they are just awesome. They are rock and roll. It's Dave Grohl. It's Josh Homme. It's John Paul Jones. What more can you want?